This is the moment a little seal pup was released back into the sea after becoming stranded on a beach in Cornwall. Lifeguards at the Royal National Lifeboat Institution saved the life of the pup in Widmouth after it got itself into a spot of trouble. The little one may well have struggled to survive were it not for the RNLI lifeguards who rushed to its aid.
I think that's just rock cuts. Ready? Go.
The stranded seal was carried down to the shoreline and released back into the water.